Jordan? Whatever. Jordan!
I'm in here!
In where? The bathroom?
Yeah.
Okay. Jordan, what are you... Is your hand stuck in the toilet?
Yeah.
How in Lenin's name did you get your hand stuck in there?
Is that a penny?
Okay, Jordan. I'm gonna pull you out. On the count of three, are you ready for this?
I guess.
One, count with me. Two. Three!
No, I like these little moments we have.
Get off me!
Okay.
The DJ never has it, JM's the automatic. If those are Roy's headphones, you bet he play what goes on.
That was pretty nasty there, Jordan. Speaking of nasty, I had this horrible rash on my thigh. It's just gross. No medication works.
You know, Mike. You know what?
Yeah?
I got something to say.
Alright, go for it.
We all have parents. And, you know, when you're younger... Your mom and dad are supposed to be there for you, saying like, oh, you did a good job on the baseball team even though you sat on the bench. But, you know, not my parents. They're always, you know, I had some acne problems when I was your age right there. And it wasn't pretty, but puberty, right? And my mom always said, you're never gonna get a woman of your own. I'm the only gonna be the only woman in your life. I'm sorry. But, as times went on, I realized something. I'm ugly and I like it that way. How was that, you think? It's for an audition next week. I'm sorry, but I think that was the best acting I've ever done in my life. I'm just gonna say it. And the singing, I didn't finish the song, and woo! I thought that was pretty good.
Jordan, what play are you auditioning for exactly?
Woman in Heels.
Isn't that like a 14-person cast of all females?
Yes.
And what part are you going for?
I'm going as lead.
Beatrice?
Yes, Beatrice.
Isn't Beatrice supposed to be like a 94-year-old, middle-aged... Not middle-aged, that's like old woman?
You know, I want to live in a world where it doesn't matter. No, it doesn't matter. Your religion, or your race, or your sex... I mean, it doesn't matter in this world I dream of. Because everybody's the same. Everybody. You know, there's still little kids in Africa that are starving. No, we all live in one place. Doesn't matter the color of your skin or the purse you may lie on your arm. No, no, no. Or if you're Christian, or you're Catholic, or you're a Jew. No. No. Because in this world I dream of, humanity is all the same.
Is that another monologue from the play?
Yeah! How do you think I did?
Well, honestly, Jordan, I think it needs a little work.
What?
Well, Jordan, you have to remember, in this business of show, although it may not matter what you look like, you can't play a woman. That's just not how it works.
Ow!
Jordan.
I'm already gonna make it as an actress. Actor.
Well, Jordan, that may be true. You just hit me with a shoe. Jordan, that may be true. You might... Fine, you know what? I'll show you how it's done. Get over here. I'll show you how it's done.
Do you really want to have what it takes to be an actor?
Yeah.
Well, I, Mike Sylvan, I'm the best actor in the world. In the world! And I can turn anything in this room into a masterpiece. Because I'm that good. Now, do you want to see an example?
Yes.
DVD! Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Hailed as a landmark film that dazzles with deep emotion and exceptional acting, Philadelphia stars Tom Hanks and Denzel Washington as two competing lawyers who join forces to sue a prestigious law firm for AIDS discrimination. As their unlikely friendship develops, their courage overcomes the prejudice and corruption of their powerful adversaries.
Bravo. May I say...
Bravo. I know, I'm good. I'm good. But if you really want this part, you're going to have to just channel that inner emotion and just let it all, like, seep out of your body. Can you do that, Jordan?
I think I can.
Do that for the audition. You go up there and be like, Mr. Director, this is me. And if they don't understand that, then they don't deserve you.
I can't believe you got the part and I didn't.
Well, I am good.
I can't even look at you right now, man.
Jordan, don't be like that. Jordan!
Is that a quarter?
Jordan, I'll show you how it's done. I can turn anything in this room into a masterpiece. DVD. Okay, Jordan. Do you really want to know what it takes to be an actor?
More than anything, Mike.
Well, that was fun.